container. I can use this. It will be okay now, brother.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Down the enemy's defense systems to give our attack squadron a chance. You have 4 targets that need to be hacked. Be advised that hostiles have been detected around each target and must be defeated before continuing. The target is now accessible.
Yeah, yeah.
1 affirmation will suffice.
Fine.
Targets remain. One target remains.
Man, this is a real pain.
May I remind you that personal chatter during operations is restricted?
Fine.
Enemy defense system complete. Our attack squadron can now infiltrate the base. You are to continue providing support by whatever means available. Yorha has entered the base. However, there is only one unit remaining.
Ooh, must have been rough out there.
The enemy's defensive weapon is making things more difficult than we estimated.
You're 2B, right? Mine.
Copy that.
So, was that.
No.
Oh. I've got a.
Alright.
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
Sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
What? It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please back to your...
surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
To be. What's going on?
She appears to be engaging the target enemy.
We have to help her. Let's go! What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Enemy analysis complete. Software vulnerabilities and penetration path detected. Displaying on HUD.
I'll hack this thing and weaken it.
Voice functionality recovered. External sound input confirmed.
Nine-S!
Incoming enemy fighters detected.
Engaging. have to be. I found a weakness in the target, hacking in to provide support. The control on the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up! System.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
2B has successfully commandeered the enemy unit.
Continuing support. Upload 2B's memory data package.
Alert. Memory data for Unit 9S has not yet been updated.
It's fine. Upload 2B's data first.
Affirmative.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ah, 2B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
Imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Looks like it's time to help 2B get herself set up. She's probably waiting in her room now. Sorry to barge in on you. Oh, looks like you've already started. 2B, can you hear me? First you'll... Okay, I found the guide. Right then. Let's get started. We'll go through each... Let's start. Okay. How does this look? Roger that. Oh. Now let's take a look at your voice. Seems you're... Ma'am? Wait. Could you try and pick- Wait, you shouldn't be- hello? Go ahead and adjust your settings so you- Alright, are we good now? Okay, setting- I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulation- Huh? Wait, no. Okay, good. Once you're finished... Morning.
Nine S.
The commit that means
I see.
Oh, don't. Though I suppose
Nine S.
Hmm?
Stop
call. Huh?
There's no need.
The commander was calling for you. We'd better go see what... You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
Ah, maintenance.
Yes,
you dead bull.
Understood.
I know you. I need you.
Doesn't you?
We have it,
so we'll.
Understood.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
They sent a combat model like you to a recon job. If all they want is intel, we scanner models are... built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
Weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird. So this is the Resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
You're number two.
Hmm?
My name, I'm the... You must... Well, please.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah. This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 210 to 9S. This is your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 9S. Nothing to report. Weather's sure nice today, though.
Nothing to report. Copy that. And no need for a weather report. Operator 210 out.
You don't have to be so formal all the time, operator. Though I kinda like that about you. This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms. That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader. Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Operator to 9S. Transferring coordinate data for the location specified by Resistance Leader.
Nice, Operator. You work fast.
Mindless chatter drains energy, 9S. Please keep your comments reserved for mission-related topics.
Yeah. Have we seen these things before?
Enemy detected. Come. Show no mercy. Glory to machine life.
Whoa. They're speaking.
We've got a chest room. If you...
What can I...
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Hey, names. I hear guess that
looks like...
Hmm?
Report.
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right? This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Android desert.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though. They even understand the concept of being scared?
What's with the weird-looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data.
It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too. It's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
Once, long ago, a volcano erupted. From the fires of the eruption, a god emerged. One day, the god appeared before the machines and said, "Consciousness, pain, joy, misery, fury, shame, desolation, the future, the meaning of life."
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex.
I wonder why they insisted on living in such large groups. Things must have been really dangerous around here, huh?
Negative. Living conditions were mandated by economic imbalance and a lack of space.
Man. Humans sure are weird creatures.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Hello. How are you?
I'm just better today.
Makes them choose these words.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here.
There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused. What is this?
Listen to them, 2B.
Together, forever. Together, forever. Carry me.
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Feed me.
Fight.
Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command. Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command. Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.